And today is a sad day because today is my last Christmas video. I know. But Christmas is coming, or it's already here when I'm uploading this. So, well, yeah, I wanted to show you what I'm actually gonna wear for Christmas. And I celebrate Christmas 3 times actually, because I celebrate with 3 different families. So I actually wanna tell you how I celebrate Christmas. And I also wanna talk about all the different days I actually celebrate Christmas. So yeah, it's gonna be a little different. I really hope you enjoy it. And something else I think I wanna do a what I got for Christmas video. I normally don't do hauls because I don't really want to, but I think a what I got for Christmas video is something different. And do you want to see it? Please let me know in the comments down below. And also, please ask me questions for a Q&A, because I'm probably gonna be really busy after Christmas because I have exams in January and I have to study a lot, probably nonstop. So if I can, I will film that Q&A for you and a what I got for Christmas, but there will probably not be that many videos for me, so sorry. Well, yeah, let's just start the video now.
Merry Christmas, happy holiday.
Well, in Switzerland, we actually celebrate Christmas on the 24th. Well, in the evening of the 24th, not the whole day is Christmas, but only the evening. So yeah, we celebrate on Christmas Eve and not on the 25th like everyone else. It might be strange to people who celebrate Christmas on the 25th, but that's just how I grew up and it's normal for me. So we actually always celebrate with my stepfather's family. He has a lot of siblings, so there's always a lot of people there. And that's why I chose something comfortable to wear. I'm just wearing some jeans that I got from Zara and just a top that is from Topshop. And I've been loving high necklines lately. On top of my shirt, I'm just wearing the sweater that I ordered from ASOS, and it's the most comfortable thing ever. And it actually has velvet in it, although it's kind of weird. The sweater is not all the way velvet, if you get what I mean. And I absolutely love it, and it's so comfortable. As for my shoes, I'm just wearing these shoes from Zara, and they're really comfortable, and I love them. I'm always going for comfort because we're walking around a lot, so I wanted to be comfortable on the 24th. And we always eat outside in kind of a barn, if you want to say that, but we always eat fondue chinoise. You cook up fondue in this little pot and you put your meat in it. I actually don't really like it, but I think it's a traditional thing to eat on Christmas. Let me know what you normally have for Christmas so that I know. Well, yeah, that's everything we do on the 24th.
A special kind of feeling in the air, it only happens at this time.
So on the 25th, we actually call it the first Christmas day. We celebrate at my grandma's house normally, but this year all my relatives from my mom come to our apartment because they didn't want my grandma to always have to do everything by herself. So everyone is coming to our apartment and it's gonna be kind of weird, because we always celebrated at my grandma's house and now it's gonna be different, so yeah. And on that day, I always wear something special or more special than on the 24th. And it actually feels more Christmassy to me because we have done that ever since I was little, and on the 24th, we always did different things. And I decided to wear something more special, so I got this velvet dress from ASOS. I think it's by the brand Glamorous, and I paired it with some tights, of course, because it's cold in Switzerland. And I got these over the knee socks from H&M, I think. And normally, like, glittery socks are not that comfortable, but these are so comfortable and soft inside, so I really like them. And for my shoes, they're also from ASOS. I know they're a little crazy, they're really high, and they're a little out of my comfort zone, but I just decided to order them. and they were pretty cheap, so it's not really a problem if I don't wear them that much. And on the 25th, we normally just have some kind of meat and some risotto most of the time, and also some fries. I know it's kind of a weird mixture. It's a lot of food, a lot of different kinds of food, and I absolutely love it. I eat so much every time. I just love that day. And the last day I'm actually celebrating with my dad and my stepmom and my little brother. We normally had dinner or lunch with the family of my stepmom, but this year they decided to do it on the 25th. So I'm only celebrating with my dad and my stepmom and my brother. And we're just probably gonna open presents, and I don't know if we're gonna eat something special, but yeah. And this time I actually went for something more comfortable again. It's just a sweater from ASOS again, and my skirt is from New Look, and my over the knee boots are from Pieces, and I can tell you they were the most comfortable thing ever. I know they don't look like it, but they're so comfortable, and they actually keep your legs so warm, which is pretty good if you wear a skirt in winter in Switzerland. And I absolutely love them, and I'm wearing them all the time. Even though I get strange looks sometimes, I don't know why. That's the 26th. The 26th is probably the one day I don't do that much, but I still sit down with my dad and we open presents, and it's kind of special, so it's still Christmas to me. I really hope you enjoyed seeing the outfits I'm actually gonna wear for Christmas and hearing about how I celebrate Christmas. I know it's not that special or anything, but I still wanted to share it because I think it's kind of weird that I celebrate three times, because it's not normal. Normally you only celebrate on one day, but yeah, that's just how I grew up. I think it's the life of a child that has separated parents. It's just normal for me. So I really hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up and maybe subscribe if you aren't already. So yeah, I will see you in my next video. Bye!